Namaste children. Today we are going to do the textual exercises of lesson number 7, Changing Trends in Occupation. I hope you all understood the lesson by listening the video. Now we are going to do the exercise. First question, tick the correct option. The opportunities of employment in rural areas have decreased. Answer is B option, decreased. Second question, scarcity of milk developed due to, answer is A option, low production of milk. Third question, the white revolution is related to, answer is C option, dairy farming. Fourth question, an important aspect of changing trends in occupation is, answer is A option, participation of women. Let's do fill in the blanks. First question, the use of dash in agriculture brought a great change in occupation. Answer is machine. The use of machines in agriculture brought a great change in occupation. Question number 2. Dash created a national milk grid that linked all milk producers with consumers. Answer is Dr. Kurian. Third question. Many dash suffer due to unequal treatment known as gender discrimination. Many women. Fourth question is, white revolution involved many professionals and non-professionals. Fifth question is, a dash requires skill to stitch garments, a tailor. Now let us do true or false question. First question is, a blacksmith supplies tools to the farmer. True. Villagers are dependent on agricultural or non-agricultural activities. True. Low quality feed given to milk giving animals created scarcity of milk. True. Tube well diggers are in great demand in villages. False. A rickshaw puller is a professional. False. Okay, children, do it in your textbook, page number 62 and 63. Thank you.